Good morning, kids and kids at heart. We just heard Kara do a reading from 1 John, and every time I hear that reading, it makes me think of a specific song, and I'm going to teach you that song today. Okay? So the song goes like this. These are the words. This is my commandment. A commandment means a rule or an instruction, so it's God's instruction for us, His desire for us. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. As I have loved you. Okay? That's the chorus. And then the verse goes like this. No one has greater love than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends. And you are my friends. Okay? So those are the words. I'm going to sing it. And it also has hand motions that you can learn as you go along. Okay? It goes like this. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you, as I have loved you. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you, as I have loved you. No one has greater love than this. No one has greater love than this. No one has greater love than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends, and you are my friends. Okay, let's see if you can sing it with me. Here we go. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you, as I have loved you. This is my commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you, as I have loved you. No one has greater love than this. No one has greater love than this. No one has greater love than this, to lay down one's life for my friends. And you are my friends. Good job, you guys. So this week, when you hear this reading or when this tune gets stuck in your head, you can remember that God loves you and that God asks us to love one another in just the same way.